China is transferring two of its orbital carrier rockets to its launch site in Jiuquan. Preparations are underway to launch a space laboratory and manned missions. CCTV's Zhang Chunying has the story.
It's the start of the final phase of Tiangong 2 Space Laboratory's mission. This is the first time two Long March 2F rockets are being transferred to the launch center at the same time. The engineer says as China's space science and technology develops, it'll no longer be rare to see two rockets being readied for a mission at the same time.
In the future, the two rockets will mainly serve to transfer personnel to the space station, with one standing by in the launch center or the assembly center for rescue operations.
One of the carrier rockets is scheduled to be launched in the third quarter of this year. It'll be used to send Tiangong 2 space laboratory into space. The other rocket will lift off later with two astronauts to operate the space laboratory. The two Chinese astronauts are scheduled to stay in the laboratory for 30 days. They carry out a variety of scientific researches and applications, like testing key techniques and the possibility of long-term human residence in space.
We're going to complete the unmasked lifting and thorough checking of the rocket upon its arrival at the launch center. The rockets have to be sent into space without a hitch, hidden or otherwise. This is our ultimate goal.
Relatively few improvements have been made on the new Long March 2F rockets. This demonstrates the maturity of the techniques and technology used in this homegrown rocket. Zhang Chunying, CCTV.